When you guys are shooting stuff for like season two, I mean, again, talking about sort of fan reaction to provocative moments, like moments that are water cooler moments, like, do you know that you've shot some already in the second season when you're shooting a scene, you're like, this will be a scene that people will react to in a strong way?
Yeah, I think that, you know, I think there's definitely some scenes from Diana's books where, you know, the fans have already become, you know, they're very important moments for them.
You wish to live separately.
Yeah, that's what I should want.
And you kind of know when you're coming up to it, you're like, well, this is a big moment in the book.
Why are you here?
Traveling from Oxford.
No, you're lying. You've been lying all along.
But you can't really approach those in any different way than you do anything else. I mean, I think if you start doing that, then you sort of make it's a disservice to the story as a whole. So you just sort of treat it all the same.